what's going on. Which headlines to choose? Sudden experts on Facebook will claim you're all wrong. It may seem quite simple now, masks are all on. But should we wear them, or are they useless against spreading Kung Flu? I'll be sure to wear one if you wear yours too. It's a little bit funny. They say stay inside. Unless you have a reason, then you can go outside. If you don't have money, well, just ask the Fed. They're printing out cash so that you can buy bread. You can have small gatherings, but then again, no. Don't meet with anyone, just binge watch a show. Anyway, the thing is, what they really mean, just keep on listening to celebrities. Stay at home, everybody, don't get Kung Flu, but be sure to gain immunity before is through. Please stay at home, everybody, don't get Kung Flu, but be sure to gain immunity before this is through. So should I welcome the chance to get it like the beet farmer Dwight? Well, sometimes his plans are not all that airtight. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how messed up this life is. Now Rona's in the world.